is the 199th all-time meeting, but the first ever joint Pride Day played between the Buffalo Sabres and the Pittsburgh Penguins. Off the draw, as we sit back and enjoy this one. Henry Jokihario right off the pad. Turn away from Cody Eakin. Sidney Crosby, one-timer Letang. Off a body off Carter, out in front. A reset by Crosby, Letang, Rodriguez, and it's stopped by Tokarski. R2, Ruotsalainen now, Henry Jokihario, Rasmus Dahlin, negotiates on Sevier, sends it back. Bjork with a shot, shielded by Jari, he spits out a rebound, Ruotsalainen, Luger, through the middle, Jokihario got a stick to it, here come the Sabres. Victor Olofsson, picked up defensively by John Marino, Sam Reinhart with a shot, caught by Tristan Jari. Cody Ceci, his shot through a screen goes wide. It kicks this way for McCann. He'll send it back for Matheson. His shot off the pad of Tokarski. A quick hitter. Scores! Jared McCann out of the corner. Picks an opening. 9:30 left in period one. And the Penguins strike first. Jared McCann banking that one off the goaltender Tokarski. Jari denies that shot from Dylan Cousins. Ryan Rusk will play it off the board. Tage Thompson. Has been the most consistent line at 5-on-5 for Buffalo of late. Sevier with a shot sealed off by Tokarski. No further play. Well, this team was on the outside at the beginning of March. I mean, below the cut line in the East Division. Quick hitter off the draw. Jeff Carter denied.
What twice. A sequence of saves.
Gensel for Crosby. He'll move it up top now where it's manned by Chris Letang. His shot stopped again by Tokarski. Played by Gensel to the slot. Crosby is there. Gensel again. Rust in tight. Stopped again by Dustin Tokarski. 14 minutes gone in the opening period. Shots are 7-3 Pittsburgh. And Jared McCann has his 12th goal of the season. Rodriguez, an easy chance for Tokarski. Ceci, right on the money. Zach Aston-Reese, one on two from well out. Off the glove hand of Tokarski. And now, along the boards, the Sabres will get to it. And it comes back out to set. It's off the stick of Bjork, turned back in. It's Crosby, his shot, right off the metal.
That's a bell ringer, all off a turnover in the neutral zone. You got to manage the puck against Pittsburgh.
Bluger, Evan Rodriguez cuts across. It's shot, stopped again, the rebound goes wide. As Tokarski made the initial save. Rodriguez, his bid blocked by Ristolainen. Now Matheson goes deep, Carter. Jeff Carter, the veteran, cycles high. Matheson, body down Tokarski. And now McCann, Jason Zucker gets control, he'll move it in. McCann and the reaction said it all, and they are a huge part of every team. Moves it all the way across. Brian Dumoulin off the stick of R2 Ruotsalainen. Lay it out to center for Dylan Cousins. He approaches Letang, who plays it well. Then a shot by Bjork. It's fended off by Jari with help from Brian Dumoulin. Out back for a restart here for Buffalo. Touch pass by Skinner. Finding Reinhart. Across it goes Olofsson. His shot patted down Jari. Oh! He got the rebound. Spectacular save. And the Penguins get it back out to center. Just over 4 minutes gone in the second. Jankowski to the slot across for Ceci. His shot shielded by Tokarski.
Shots are 5-1 in favor of Buffalo over Pittsburgh this period.
Crosby springs a wide open Gensel. Out in front of chance. Active stick by Tokarski on Brian Rust. And the Sabres get out of dodge. They survive that one. Luger, a good job on him. Cousins, a coy move. A couple of those. Then he gave it away to Bluger. Out in front, here's Rodriguez. They score! Evan Rodriguez, the former Sabre. Set up beautifully with 14:03 left in the second period. 2-0 Penguin. And guy goes to work at the line. Played beautifully by Matheson.
He's had a great game here, Mike Matheson.
Now Tristan Jari gave it away. Tage Thompson. Shot absorbed by McCann. He's hurt. He's down. Thompson. A shot. He scores! Tage Thompson! In the right place at the right time to pick that one up, and Buffalo has cut the lead. And we'll scoop it ahead off a body off Aston-Reese. He's got it. Now Rodriguez, he'll dangle in out in front. Kicked out with a purpose by Tokarski. Toby Reeder floats it back out to center. He'll stretch it out with patience. Letang up top. Backhand deferral for Gensel. Shot taken, fought off Tokarski. Rebound chance, he got that one. With McCann on the doorstep. Sidney Crosby. All the way across for Letang. 20 seconds on the power play. Here comes Letang. Now Gensel around the clock. It's Crosby. And they score! Brian Rust out in front. Beautiful setup by Sidney Crosby. Power play goal, and Pittsburgh has a 3-1
lead. Asplund out of the corner. Marked defensively by Brian Dumoulin. Getting to it is Crosby. Cut off by Thompson. Tage Thompson, a backhander, kicked out by Jari. Asplund is on it. Thompson turns, denied again. A rebound. Jari got that one. Casey Mittelstadt.
Team with a 3-1 lead. His team started this day 3 points out of first in the East Division. Washington won their game today. Henry Jokiharju for Rasmus Dahlin. Reeder broken up. A steal. Zahorna. His shot is snared by Tokarski. That a bit air by Crosby. A self-pass by Russ. Can he win the race? He's in. Shut down by Tokarski. He's got cross for Olofsson. Dahlin. Olofsson off the metal. The far post, a bullet by Victor Olofsson.
And that's his area right there. That guy is a pure lethal scorer from there.
Ryan Hart to the line. Wrist the line and they score! Casey Mittelstadt! Beautiful power play dart! And Buffalo is within
one. McCann.
Jason Zucker goes for the front. McCann stretches it out. A shot caught again by Tokarski. Rust in control for the Penguins. He'll play it to himself. Brian Rust has open ice. He'll barrel in. Shut down off the pad of Tokarski. Dumoulin shot. Pawed down again by Tokarski. Skinner lost control of it. Thompson did not. Here they go. Dahlin. He'll walk the line. A wrist shot. Stop the rebound. Off the post. And covered by Jari. See what happens down the stretch here. Olofsson. Shot taken. Jokiharju blocked in front. It kicks around. Jari will cover up. 9.7 seconds left. Back for Dahlin. 8 seconds left. Reinhardt with a shot. Stopped again by Jari. This time he stands tall. He will be opposed by Sidney Crosby on the draw. He wins it to the wall, but Dumoulin gets possession. 1 second left. Buffalo runs out of time. And the Penguins get it done again.